The Five Books That Matter
สวัสดีค่ะฉันชื่อโรซี่ค่ะฉันเป็นคนอังกฤษแต่อยู่ที่ไทยประมาณ7ปีแล้วตอนนี้โรซี่เป็นครูสอนภาษาอังกฤษแล้วก็เป็นเจ้าของเพจครูโรซี่ British Englishโรซี่เป็นคนที่ชอบอ่านหนังสือมากและวันนี้โรซี่เอาหนังสือ5เล่มที่โรซี่ชอบจริงๆแล้วก็มีผลกระทบต่อชีวิตของโรซี่เลย The first book okay is called I Am Malala so this is about a girl from Pakistan and she was very very interested in education and in the end she was shotby a bullet and nearly died. So it talks about her life and about how she was able to fight for women's rights because in Pakistan, they don't really like education. So it's a lot about her life, about education, and also about the Taliban as well. So I love this book because she's an inspiration to me and she also won many prizes. For me, it changed my life because I feel like she's my idol in a sense. And I feel like basically if you want to do something, then you can achieve it if you really, really want. Sully, okay? Sully, Miracle on the Hudson. So for me, I'm actually scared of flying, okay? So when I was younger, I used to hate flying and I still do. So for me, when I heard the news about Sully,and that he landed the plane. There were 155 passengers. For me, it was a big inspiration because I thought like, okay, I'm scared of flying, but I have hope I can survive. And also one thing that I like that he says is that he says that the reason why he survived the plane crash was not because of luck, but because of hard work, because of his experience. Anne Frank.Okay, so The Diary of a Young Girl. It's quite sad, the fact that obviously Anne Frank dies and she was a Jew in World War II. And again, for me, this changed my life because I also wrote a diary when I was 13 years old. And it just makes me feel very lucky to be alive. And it also just makes me feel grateful towards everything. Next, we have Men Are From Mars, Women Are From Venus.Okay, so this book is about the differences between men and women. And it's really, really interesting, just simply because it's very simple, but it talks about how men think and it talks about how women think. So it talks about how, basically, if you're in a relationship, it's important to understand the other person because often the way we communicate in a relationship is,it often ends up in arguments for some couples. So it's a way to kind of understand the other person. The last one, The Happiness Project. So this is my favorite one, definitely. So this is a very simple idea, but the lady who wrote this book, she was happy already, but she decided that she wanted to be even happier. So she decided to do a project, basically to try to be even happier.And she basically did this by every month. She tried to adjust her life or have some resolutions every month, like spend more time with friends, tidy the house, have a good relationship with her husband. So everything was very, very simple, but it was a very easy and proactive way to be happy. So that's all of my 5 books. They're all wonderful. They all changed my lives in different ways. But yeah, most of them are just a way to be happy and to feel grateful for everything that I have. So that's it. And thank you very much. Bye bye.